Hi, I'm Peter Travers, movie critic for Rolling Stone, and I'm here to talk about two movies this week. But the first one is called Contagion, which just saying makes me go. It. You know, have you ever gone to an airport or somewhere where people are coughing next to you or they're next to you on the subway? Yeah, like that. Well, you know what? They could be spreading plague. And that is the premise of this Steven Soderbergh movie, that he takes Oscar winners and nominees and just kills them off one by one with this pandemic that's going on with the Gwyneth Paltrow's the first to drop because she just eats something and she's in the Chicago airport going, yeah, you can do that gagging sound. I just hate all that, you know? Yeah. And, you know, it's very, very, Soderbergh is the guy who directed Traffic. You know, he knows how to put this kind of docudrama thing together. And the setup with all these Oscar winners, I mean, Matt Damon is in it. Matt Damon. Yeah. You've got Marion Cotillard. You've got Kate Winslet, who is going to win an Emmy next week for Mildred Pierce. Everybody's an award winner, and they're all playing different people working for health organizations. But after it's set up, it gets kind of cold, it gets kind of clinical, it gets kind of like it doesn't grab me as much. It just makes me want to do that nervous cough. Let's hear that. Yeah. So if that's what you want to feel, you want to go to the movies and come out paranoid about everybody next to you and everybody you live with, go ahead. You know, I mean, it's really well done, but please. That's what I said. All right, so I'm going to tell you about another movie that's out there this weekend that kicks off the fall in a better way, and it's called Warrior, and it's directed by Gavin O'Connor, and it stars two really terrific actors. Tom Hardy, who maybe you saw in Bronson, and if you didn't, you're idiots. You should be watching it immediately. And Joel Edgerton, who's also, he's in it, and they're brothers, and they're in Philadelphia, and they're in mixed martial arts. Tom Hardy's got this background where he's been fighting in Iraq, and he hates his father, played by Nick Nolte, who has never looked more beaten up, even though he's a recovering alcoholic. You may not care about what this plot or where the plot is going, but the fact is that this mixed martial arts is something to see. And these two actors are powerhouses. I mean, Tom Hardy, you saw him in Inception 2. He is amazing in this movie, and Edgerton is the same way. And they're beating the crap out of each other, but at the same time, we know this movie's elemental. It's a Cain and Abel story. It's about guys fighting it out, blood brothers with an unfriendly God watching them. Come on, what are you gonna choose? It's your decision. You're gonna go to Warrior and get some real action, or you're gonna go Contagion and hear what, people? Right, and I'm Peter Travers.